momento solo para hablarte.
Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel, The Performance. Today I'll be reacting to our amazing and talented artist. Guess who? Luciana Prayer. Today he will be performing Come On 2. Indeed, I know this performance is going to be very amazing. After listening to one of his songs, Vove, I really fell in love with his voice. I fell in love with his type of sound, his type of music. Indeed, I'm looking forward to see how this performance is going to go. So, without wasting much time, let's start with the video. Wow, I'm loving the beat.
Regálame un momento solo para hablarte.
I'm loving the beat of this song.
Ya sé, no me conoces, vine a presentarme. Baby, no sé cómo perdí todo este tiempo. Si me prestas un beso, yo te lo devuelvo. Te juro que no sé qué me pasó. Que estoy alucinando por tu amor. No había sentido esto, te sueño despierto, me ahogo en suspiros. Ya le pedí a la Virgen de Luján, y ahora que te veo en este lugar, entiendo que contigo, cosita preciosa, tendría 100 hijos. Y que sean como tú, con esos ojos que enamoran, con esa risa encantadora, tus manos, tu pelo, tu cara bonita. Y que sean como tú, porque como tú no hay otra.
Wow, I never knew he could play the guitar.
Ay, me estoy enamorando sin querer, queriendo.
The lady
te juro que no sé
really
qué me pasó. Estoy alucinando por tu amor. No había sentido esto, te sueño despierto, me ahogo en suspiros. Ya le pedí a la Virgen de Luján, y ahora que te veo en este lugar, entiendo que contigo, cosita preciosa, tendría 100 hijos.
Wow, what an amazing performance. I really love the concept of the video. Even without understanding, I can tell that it's more like a love story trying to win the lady's heart. I don't know how it's going to end, if the lady is going to totally fall for him. I don't really know, but believe me, this is really becoming interesting. Let's continue with the video.
Y que sean como tú, con esos ojos que enamoran, con esa risa encantadora, tus manos,
wow,
tu pelo, tu cara bonita.
He finally won the guest hat.
Y que sean como tú, porque como tú no hay otra. Por un beso de tu boca, te juro, sin duda daría mi vida. Ya no me importa nadie más que tú, y solo quiero a alguien como tú, como tú, como tú, como tú, mi amor. Ya le pedí a la Virgen de Luján, y ahora que te veo en este lugar, entiendo que contigo, cosita preciosa, tendría 100 hijos. Y que sean como tú, con esos ojos que enamoran, con esa risa encantadora, tus manos, tu pelo, tu cara bonita.
Wow, You can see them together. Wow. Wow. What an amazing performance. What a spectacular performance. I like the concept of this video. You can tell, even without knowing the meaning of what is singing, you can tell by his performance that there was a connection between him and the lady. I don't know. This is just my thoughts from what I've seen. There's a connection between him and the lady. It's like, I don't know, he was trying to win the lady's heart. He started with a song. I think at the beginning, the lady wasn't really feeling him, and how am I going to say it? The lady wasn't really interested in him, but when he started singing, you know, the lady started falling in love with him. At the end, the lady totally fell for him. This is a really good performance, and I love his voice. I love his vocal, and I also love his breath control. His breath control is so perfect that you can hear the clarity of everything he's singing. You can hear the clarity of every note he's singing on. Indeed, Luciana is so talented. I enjoy every beat of this performance. Indeed, I was really captivated from the beginning of this song down to the end of the song. Please, I would like to hear your comments. What do you like about this performance by Luciano titled Come On 2? And which of his songs would you like me to react to or listen to? And don't forget, click on the subscribe button, click on the like button. Do have a nice, lovely day. Love you. Bye.